Gökberk, Demirci, who has not visited Istanbul for a long time, but finally he is in Istanbul now, and he has visited Istanbul after 2 months. And everyone was expecting that Gökberk's father will visit Gökberk, especially when Gökberk is back in Istanbul after 2 months. But guys, nothing like that happened, and Gökberk's Demirci father has not visited Gökberk. And it is a very bad thing that he has not visited Gökberk. Özge, yagiz has given a reaction and said that now Gökberk after breakup is alone, so his father should have visited him. She is also sad to hear about this. So Gökberk's father not visited Gökberk, and Özge has given a reaction.